Thank you. Thank you. I came to such a slummy neighborhood alone?
I am alone. I don't need any comrades. They say humans are social animals. They can't live alone. But you can live pretty well by yourself.
their work complete, are headed back to the lab.
Testing, 1, 2, we're...
Diane, it is 4:28 a.m.
They should have something for us by now.
Thank you. Bo, what's happening? Smart Brother People's Champ, man. What's up? First evening painting session in a while. Chugging through this. Now's a good time to take a little break. I've been painting for a little over an hour now. And I think... I think there might be like 3 or 4 square inches here, technically, that are keeping me away from this, but we basically have a base layer everywhere now. So, let's see, can I block? Hard to get perfect lighting on the face. There's a little reflectiveness in there. It's not quite as bright as it looks, but... Glad you're enjoying it, champ. I'm gonna go for some purple probably, and then probably throw some shadow down under like where his hands are too, because that's we got a lot of that down there. Let's see, I need a little bit of purple up in the hat. Yeah, it's time for some purple. We're gonna get back to it here. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
I just decided I should maybe keep this apron on until after I move the piece. That's all I got for actively painting tonight. That's pretty good. We now have a base layer on the whole entire painting, which I'll take some pictures of it here in the light when I end stream. Share those on Discord and everything first. Then we'll get them on Twitter and the rest. But yo, Smart Brother and People's Champ, thank you guys for chilling tonight, man. And Champ, I'm hoping that the art streams are relaxing, man. Cause sometimes the gaming ones can get a little crazy. They can get a little aggressive. The art ones are normally, for the most part, supposed to be relaxing, so good news there. Get all these paints capped up here. I need to give my eyes a break and look at this thing again in the morning, and then it'll hit me like, oh, I need to do this, this, and this while the paint is still wet. But the top of the hat, the top of his hat from like this point up, that's a lot more like indicative of how this whole piece is gonna look in the end. There's like more of a 3D kind of shading to that part of the hat so far, but we're gonna keep rocking on them. But this piece is gonna be so cool when it's done. I gotta think about maybe I might be able to get another little camera set up. I don't know if it's long enough though. I have a little webcam that I could maybe like put somewhere over here to do a little close-up view. Next stream, we'll look into that. But Lovely Jays, glad you liked it. Thanks for rocking out with us. This is kind of a weird painting to do, because normally I'm talking and chatting with you guys when we stream, even if it is art. But this piece is so big, it's gotta be like, it really doesn't even fit in the camera. Right, there's still some down there that you guys can't see, so, which is pretty fucking wild to think about, but definitely be streaming tomorrow night, Friday night gaming. Listen, for the past maybe 3 months now, I think pretty much every single Friday on stream, we've played Fortnite, and we've had a blast. We've had full squads for 90% of those streams. It's been a blast. But tomorrow we are going to switch it up, play a different game, and we're going to play RuneScape, which is a good game. It'll be a good game to catch up with everybody, so. Dude, I just cannot wait for this painting to be finished and hanging on the wall. back there where you guys can see the whole thing just right up above the couch. Oh my goodness. That's gonna be fire. That's gonna be fire. Smart brother, how we doing tonight? How you guys doing tonight? I'll catch up with you guys a little bit before I go here. Might as well, yeah? It's been such a long time since we've been on... Since I've been streaming art at this time. Used to be like every single night for us. But yeah, for you guys looking for games, we'll be gaming this weekend. We'll get some Fortnite in for sure still. We got to get some recordings in, get some stuff together for some YouTube videos. Not sure when our next art stream will be. It'll probably be this piece again. I'm already starting to feel out kind of like what we need to work on to sort of tie different areas together. One of the things I'm going to do is I'm going to keep using purple for shadows, which like in the jacket, in the hat makes sense, duh, but I'm going to do it in his skin tones too. And purple is always a good color for skin tone shadows, like period. But in this painting, it's going to help tie together the jacket and him. Might even get like some blues in his skin tones. I don't know. We're going to have some fun with this one. Really, at this point, we're probably like a third of the way done. Maybe you could argue that it's halfway done just because so much of the canvas is actually covered, but we're on our way. Not sure when the next art stream is going to be. I will let you guys know when I know, but as far as tomorrow goes... normal stream time, starting around 6 p.m., and we'll be gaming. We'll probably be gaming for a couple hours tomorrow night, because Fortnite is... It's just that kind of game, man. 4 or 5 hours minimum most of the time, so... You guys, if I don't see you tomorrow, and I don't see you this weekend, have a great weekend, because we are getting towards the end of the week here. And a fabulous good night from Las Vegas. We'll see you guys next time. Peace.